what you in the mood for. Up YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here, another day, another reviewing. You already know how we doing. You're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe, hang around for what I'm putting down. Boy, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to the table. Yo gang, what y'all doing out there today, man? Y'all make sure y'all smash that like button for your boy off the rip. We're gonna get right on into it. You see it, size and chart. Same old brown top box with the Jordan Jumpman. Got a little black and orange going on around here. Same all the way around. Quality inspired by the greatest ever. You know what I'm saying? Box ragged as ever. I don't know why. Got this from Nike too, and I don't know why it's so freaking raggedy like that. But same old brown inside box. First, let me read this sizing chart. This is an Air Jordan 12 Retro. Black, bright crimson. These retail for $190. These are size 8 in adults. Here we go. Brown box. Brown tissue paper. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Smell like butter, baby. But something funky on the inside. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. You see those right there? Super fire. Nice. Got that little trash vibe going on the bottom of it. It's kind of a clear gel though, but it looks like the used materials on the bottom. I ain't sure if that's what's going on or not. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really did no history on these to see what the deal was on them. But nice shoe. Was selling out everywhere too. None left on the shelves at all. I was just fortunate enough to pop up in Nike and find one pair sitting on the shelf. Go figure. But we're gonna get right to it. So you got that all kind of a clear gel smoke bottom with the speckles going all through it like that's the trash. With the you got the black right here at the toe part, the white 23 with the white Jumpman, and you got that black down there on the heel, and you got that carbon fiber and that black and white running through the middle. Barely can see it probably, but yeah, clean. Right here to the outside, you start with that smoke gray, trash looking bottom. Coming up to that Jordan plastic piece right there with the trimmed in that crimson red. Got a little bit of black around the midsole right there too, and black around the midsole in here. Then you got that suede right there, nice suede too. Then you got tumbled leather coming up to the upper with the threading going all through it. From the ankle down to the heel area. Nice leather too, puffy and feels real good. That suede feels real good too. Then you got these silver shoestring eyelets with the Jumpman on top of it. Too fire, super fire. Round here to the front, smoke clear gel bottom coming up to that little black midsole right there too as well. Well, it's over here, sorry. See a little bit of the white Jumpman popping out. Then you turn it over, got black tumble leather with the stitching running through it. Then you see a little bit of your suede running through there too. Got your all black nylon shoestrings with your all black nylon tongue. But you got your Jumpman sitting up here and he's kind of a rubber like piece and he's trimmed in that crimson red. Then you got your 2-3 going down the tongue too. Black trimmed in that crimson red. Clean, too clean. Round here to the inside, you got that smoke kind of gray trash bottom coming up to that what is that? Got a little bit of black on the midsole here and back here as well. And there's your suede running through there. Then there's that little black and orange piece popping off right there. Then you come up to the upper, you got that tumbled black leather with the stitching going all through it. Like I said, that suede running through here, a little more leather over there. Your silver shoestring eyelets with the Jumpman on it right there. Fire, too fire. round here to the back. You got that smoke gray clear gel bottom with the little speckles of trash in it, with the white 23 sitting on it. See a little bit of that black midsole popping around the back. You got your Jordan pull tab that's nylon, runs all the way up the back with the Jumpman sitting at the top, written on there Jordan. That flaps down, you see a little bit of the leather on the back. Clean, too clean. Inside is that crimson red with the red Jumpman sitting in there. Is that your sizing chart? Yep, on the back of the tongue, all black, sizing chart on the back. Fire, 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 fire. Not bad at all, y'all. Nice little clean little shoe too, y'all. Like I said, these sold out. Wasn't expecting them to do as well as they did, but they're gone. I don't see them nowhere, not sitting anywhere. Nice black shoe too. Probably would jump up in value as well, you know what I'm saying? So hey, you want to grab your pair now at the going rate, man, check my link over there to StockX. Go ahead and grab your pair, because these might be a sleeper. It's an all black shoe too, and it's clean. It's super clean. The suede is nice, the leather is nice, man. That little hint of crimson red hitting through there, fire, super fire. So yeah, use my link to StockX, grab your pair at the going rate. Hey, you new to my channel, hands down, player, you're at the right place, man. Make sure you smash that subscribe button and hang around with the kid that did. And please, if you like what I'm bringing to you today, go ahead and give your boy a thumbs up. Hit that like button for your boy. Help us run this channel up in the algorithm, get more recognition and whatnot. And hey, let's get on to this left shoe. You got that same clear gel bottom with the trash going through it, with the black on it. You see your little white 23 tab. You see your white Jumpman. Then you got a black tab down here in the heel area. Clean. That fiberglass in the middle. Fire. Round here to the outside. Smoke clear gel bottom with the speckles of trash going through it. A little bit of black on the midsole right there. Kind of looks like a snake. Black right here with the little snake print on it. Got that suede, black suede running across the toe area. Fire. With that black piece there with trimmed in red, says Jumpman on it. Then you got your black tumble leather coming all the way from the heel to the ankle, around the upper a little bit, with the stitching going through it, super clean. Silver shoestring eyelets with the Jumpman up top, too clean. Round here to the front, starting with that smoke gray clear gel bottom with the trash in it. See the little bit of that Jumpman popping up on the top. A little bit of suede and leather around the toe. Leather on one side of the toe box, suede on the other side of the toe box with the stitching. Your all nylon tongue with the black nylon shoestring. You see that rubber Jumpman up top trimmed in that crimson red with the 2-3 written in down the tongue, trimmed in that crimson red too. 2-2-2 fire. Round to the inside. That smoke gray bottom with a little bit of that black midsole with the snake print on it coming up. Then you got your plastic piece here trimmed in that red. Got a little bit of suede running through there with the black tumble leather around the toe, black tumble leather around the heel up to the ankle with the stitching going all through it, even across the upper there, with your silver Jumpman shoestring eyelets with the little Jumpman on top of the shoestring eyelet up there up top. Two fly, super fly. Round here to the back, same clear gel bottom smoke with the trash, speckles of trash in it, with the white 23 on it. Got your black nylon pull tab running from the midsole up to the top. A little bit of leather running back there with the stitching. You see your Jumpman, Jordan written on there, fly, two fly. Same deal, crimson red shoe sole with the black Jumpman, black tongue, size and chart on the back of it, fire, super fire. Nice, nice, nice little shoe, y'all. Not bad at all. Was glad I was able to get my hands on a pair to bring y'all a review. I really was sleeping on them. I didn't think they were going to be this nice, but they are. They're really nice, super nice, classic shoe too, retro, fire, with that twist on it, super clean. So if you want to grab your pair at the going rate, hey, check my link to StockX, get your pair at the going rate. Boy, you're new to my channel, you made it this far, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hang around with me, man, nothing but the latest and the greatest. check my playlist, Bangers on Top of Bangers. And if you like what I brought to you today, before we get out of here, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.